Yes! Ryan Cooper takes the win! Put your hands together! Rio, man, come on, that was so sick!
Oh, man, you know, yeah, okay, the guy won, but he did not look pretty behind the wheel. It physically pained me to watch that guy drive, you know what I'm saying? I don't know how he made it.
Well, thanks for helping us out, Rio. It's been real. Whoa, folks, Cooper has crushed today. The dude just totally dominated. Oh, yeah, Cooper's coming up. I'm saying. Now that was super dramatic. Come on, dude. Don't hate the player. Hate the game. Cooper, you're going to Battle Machine, homie. You made it. Come on, you guys. Make some noise for him. Welcome to Battle Machine. This is your first challenge weekend. Challenges are the true test of your skills. No need to bring your whip. Battle Machine is providing all of them. Just don't ask where they got them. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, to level the playing field, every car has been hand-tuned equally. The cars are ready. All you gotta do is drive. If you
And let me also mention that we've got Ryan Cooper out there today. This is his first big, quote-unquote, legal race. This guy's got mad skills. He's been street racing for a hot minute, and he totally just dominated the Battle Machine qualifier. What I saw him at that race, this guy's gonna be doing some killer things.
Grip races have a ton of different types, but generally, they're all about being the fastest car on the track. Grip races feature a bunch of drivers, all of them are gunning for the win, which makes for some dangerous moments.